measure the length. Students, now let us measure length of these objects using these measurement units. First is candle. Candle. Let us measure the length of this candle using finger width. 1, 2, 2 finger width. Now, hand span. 1, 1 hand span. So, the length of this candle is 2 finger width, 1 hand span. Let us measure stick. Let us measure the length of this stick using hand span and finger width. First, with finger width. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5 finger width. Now, hand span. 1, 2, 2 hand spans. So, the length of the stick is 5 finger width, 2 hand spans. Now, let's measure length of racket. Racket. First, finger width. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. 7 finger width. Now, hand spans. 1, 2 and 3. 3 hand spans. Now, let us write the length of racket. 7 finger width, 3 hand span. So, we have measured length of these objects using finger width and hand spans. Now, students, you tell me which is the biggest object? Look at this chart and tell me. Stick. Stick is 5 finger width, 2 hand span. Let us see for racket. Racket is 7 finger width and 3 hand span. So, the biggest object is racket. Very good. Come on, students. Now tell me, which is the smallest object? Look And tell me, candle, let's find out. 2 finger width, 1 hand span. Stick is 5 finger width, 2 hand span. Racket is 7 finger width, 3 hand span. So, the smallest object is candle. Students, there is some homework for you. You have to measure 10 different objects found in your home using hand span and finger width. Write their lengths in your notebook.